This heat is unbearable.
I heard global warming is responsible for all the severe weather. It's causing chaos, storms, heat waves, wildfire, and drought.
Sure, the sea level has risen by 8 inches in the last century, and it's going to get even higher.
And I also hear it's going to get even more acidic with all the extra carbon dioxide in the atmosphere.
Did you not hear? The Arctic has shrunk too. It's melting away.
Why is all this happening?
It's because of the greenhouse effect and global warming.
The greenhouse effect! Global warming! What's that?
The greenhouse effect is a natural process that warms our planet.
Light energy from the sun passes through our atmosphere and is absorbed by the Earth's surface, warming it up.
Some of the sun's rays are reflected back into space.
Some of the sun's rays are trapped by greenhouse gases, nitrous oxide, methane, and carbon dioxide.
These trapped radiations of the sun warm the Earth.
But this is a natural process, right?
Yes, it is, but unfortunately the amount of carbon dioxide in our Earth's atmosphere is increasing.
Why is that?
Smoke from vehicles and factories are increasing the levels of CO2 in the atmosphere.
The layer of greenhouse gases is becoming thicker, trapping more heat. This is causing an increase in the average temperature of the Earth, and the Earth is getting hotter and hotter.
This is called global warming.
Trees absorb CO2 and help maintain a balance in the atmosphere. Humans are cutting down trees for roads and buildings, leading to deforestation.
Because of this, the CO2 balance is not being maintained.
So what can we do to help?
You can turn off lights when you leave a room.
Take shorter showers.
Walk or ride your bike instead of travelling in the car.
Wait until you have lots of clothes to wash before using the washing machine. Don't use the washing machine for just one item of clothing.
Dress warmly inside your house instead of turning up the heat.
Unplug your chargers when you're done.
Shut computers off when you're not using them.